Hello, my wonderful weasels. Welcome back to the Game Cave. My name is Weasel Bandit, and something is wrong with our beds there. Okay, yeah, something is definitely wrong with our beds there, yeah. But as you can see, I have put a new foundation here in the house that we accidentally deleted the foundation in afterwards. And since then, we have also spruced up the neighborhood, not just a bit, but a bit much, actually. As you can see, the houses are repaired. They still look, well, worn and damaged, but they are fully repaired.
Those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now.
Thank you, Sturgis.
I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Yeah, I know. But everything looks repaired. All we need is, well, glass in the windows, but, well, I guess that comes later. But yeah, everything looks great, and I really think that this is something that really it's missing from the game, that you can't put new textures or repair the road, and you can't repair the houses that are broken, only the houses that are fallen down and all of that. So that is something that I have done. Oh, let's just drink a bit because we are thirsty. And awesome. Perfectly hydrated. Now let's just eat something. Eat food. Yeah, let's just, what can we eat? Potted meat, pork and beans. Awesome. Great. And then, we don't have enough radiation to... Oh, I have parasites. Wonderful! Where is that antibiotic? There it was. And now I am thirsty. It seems like a little bit of a circle, like an evil circle here, that you eat, then you get sick, then you get... And then you have to take medicine, then you take... I have to get water, and yeah. Awesome. That's great. So this is great. I was just walking past. Yeah. Never mind that. Everything here in Sanctuary looks great. And one thing I really like about this, now that we have Douglas, our character here, is everything looks better, except for, well, the road where dirt is covering it. It should be something that was really easy to just, well, sweep away. And let me just go in here and... not that. Let's just go offline. Yeah, so we won't get disturbed. Everything looks pretty great, except for, like, well, some of the stones are still cracked. Of course, that could be difficult to mend. But this is easily done with a broom. But it just fits so well that Douglas has been here for like a week now, where he has spruced up the neighborhood, he has fixed it, he has put up some fences around, and he has fixed the most let's say the most important things that where you can actually see a major difference. But there are still some of the houses, some of the places where there's some stuff that needs to be cleaned. The bridge is also, as you can see here, is also fixed, and this is one of my personal favorites to do. It just works well that the bridge is actually fixed. So, but it's just enough that has been done for it to begin to become boring for Douglas. Now he has autism. He has Asperger's syndrome, something like that. There's no psychiatrists alive anymore, so he can't be properly diagnosed. But he has some things in that area. Somewhere along the spectrum, there is Douglas. And that fits him extremely well, that he will get bored once he has spent a certain amount of time on it. So, now that he has done that, he feels the need to go out into the world. He wants to go after his son, but he feels that, like, it's a big job. There's a lot of things to do. He's got to figure out what to do. He knows that what he needs to do right now is to go to the big green jewel of the Commonwealth. So he's got to go to Diamond City, as it's called, yeah. But he feels like there's so much more, so much else that he could do. So, what he will do is that he will take up what Preston Garvey has been talking about and going to the to talk to the settlers at Tenpenny's Bluff. And while he's on his way there, he will also return the favor by going into the satellite station there. So, because that they are pretty close together. So, that's where we will be going in this video. And I apologize if you hear the cars going by a little louder than usual, but it's so hot in Denmark right now. Whoa! Raiders right here! Hmm. Yeah, and he really... Whoa! Oh! See, this wasn't part of the plan. Yeah, he's gonna need a stim pack. Yeah. Whoa! Now, tell me, do you have anything else in your arsenal than those Molotov cocktails there? Because I'm getting tired of them. Whoa! Oh. No more ammunition in that one. Whoa! Yeah, now you've killed dog meat, or at least wounded dog meat. There it is. So, was that all? Are you done now? Great, I'll take that. And, yeah. And then I'm gonna go down here and take the other guy's stuff as well. So, and then another stim pack. Sure. And, yeah. Great, so I'm thirsty. How much will I get from drinking this? 3 rats. I can live with that. Well, that depends on how much I need to drink. Let's try it, shall we? I like the animation there. Okay, awesome. So a little setback here. But what I wanted to talk about before was that... I have decided to heal my dog. Yeah. I have decided to change a little bit how I said I was gonna do this in the first video or the first two videos, where I'm gonna do a long video or as long as I feel like that day, as long as I want to that day. Because I like the idea of actually getting things done in one sitting. So instead of creating one long video where it's difficult for people to keep up and to watch everything, for some reason people seem to be frightened or taken aback or something like that by a video that's long instead of short videos where... If it's a long video, they can't just break it up into smaller pieces. Oh, what's happening? Yeah, mole rat. Bah. Yeah, where they just can't split it into 3 pieces by themselves. So I'll do that for them. I'll create a long video, usually like 45 minutes, an hour, maybe an hour and 15 minutes, something like that. That's what I'm gonna record when I'm sitting here. But I will split it up into 3 pieces once I hit like 20 minutes or 25 minutes or 30 minutes or so per video. So that you guys can watch them in increments instead of one. So it'll be like an ABC part of the videos that I'm recording here. And then instead of uploading one long video each Monday, I'll be uploading 3, videos. Like, I'll upload the 3 parts of the video at different days of the week. So that also like gives a little bit more, yeah, a little bit more to the upload quota, and yeah. So that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know the days yet. It could be Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. But Fridays is the days where prison architect videos that I make is uploaded. So yeah, I don't know. I'll find that out later on. But you'll probably be able to see that on my channel at some point. Okay, bloat flies. Yeah. Ah, it's going up there to fight the raiders. That's awesome. Yeah. Or is it? Is it coming back?
Is it coming back?
Huh, there's a raider. And the bloat. Oh, there's a dog. Yeah. And the fight. There's another raider. Don't I have anything more long range than this? Shotgun laser musket? Yeah, I guess so. Come on, you swine. There it is. There. Awesome. That's him taken care of. Now I just need the dog that died there. Awesome. But I will change my my cover on. Oh, that's mole rat. Yeah. I'll change the cover of my channel to include which videos will be uploaded, which days. So that's what that's how you'll be able to see what exactly I'm gonna do. Bye. By that I mean which days I'll be uploading with each video. So yeah, that's what I am going to do. Say it one more time, and I think they get it. Ah. Awesome. So was that the people and the creatures that was here? Did I forget to pick up the weapon that the raider had? Huh? That doesn't have a head. Now, what would fit you best? The collar or the bandana? No, I'm gonna stick with the bandana. Nah, I'm not a classy guy or something like whatever that's supposed to mean. Trader, trade. Come on, and let's just take that. Oh, come on. Trade, yeah. Trader, yeah. Apparel, dark color, and an equip. Awesome. Yeah, I like that better. I'm not stylish. I don't have anything funny to say about that, but that just looked awesome. Great, so that's a pretty good tactic, just letting people fight it out and not... And then, well, eliminate the danger for yourself. Right, I've got a lot of shotguns. But I don't want shotguns. I want long range. I want rifles. I want snipers. I want... Yeah, but snipers is also a rifle. Yeah. I want something long range. Can you give me that? That's what I want. Yeah. Yeah. So let me know in the comments what you think about me... What you think about my new way to do the things that I do? Yeah. What you think about my new... Okay. Someone tried to off themselves. Yeah. Let me know what you think about it. If it's better to split the long video up, or if you like a longer video, for example. Yeah. I don't know. Personally, I like so much better to do a longer video, because you can get so much more done, and you can get more immersed into the video than if you have to always have in your back, in the back of your head, oh, I gotta finish this video, I gotta finish this video, I can't take that quest because it takes more than the minutes I've got left in the video. So that's why I'm doing this. Let's just see, can we do something with what I've got? Sturdy leather, standard, nah. Oh, wrong button, nah, nope. This is all, yeah. Seriously, can I put ballistic weave on here? So it, 110% damage resistance for a ring? Yeah, okay. Yeah, why not? You can't kill me, I've got me a ring of resistance. Yeah, it's not Heroes of Might and Magic this year. This is, it's supposed to be a little bit like real life. Never mind, it's just a game. And people who get riled up about games don't really have anything. Yeah. I was about to say something there, but I've decided not to, just to, well, avoid...
Security's too tight.
Just to avoid offending anyone. Gamers can be easily offended, I've heard. Alrighty then. I know there are raiders here, and Douglas is not quite strong enough to take on people head on, so it'll be something like this, where he sneaks around and then picks them off one at a time. If he's not spotted. Awesome. This works quite well. That's another bandana. Nah, that doesn't fit. Dog meat. Dog meat is a nice dog. It's pipe pistols everywhere. Here, at least I get I can get ammo for this. Handcuffs. Nah. Douglas isn't kinky, so he won't need those. Right, I have a feeling that I should... Oh, wrong button. Nah, never mind. Here it is. Auto save. Just save the game because, well, I have a feeling that this down here could become troublesome for Douglas. Where are all the people? There was some legs there. There were some legs there. Shall we assume that they are connected to a person? Oi! Rifle. Rifle, I like it. Ah, it's empty. Okay. Never mind then. All right. And I know there's someone there that just screaming. Someone watching the video screaming. Pick up the duct tape. Pick up the duct tape. You will need the adhesive later on. But, well, I won't. I don't need it now, so... Yeah. Alrighty then. Shall we see if... Nah, I want to hit the head. Oh. Yeah, okay. How shall we do this? And this is also something that fits Douglas very well. He doesn't like confrontation. So he will instead prefer to keep things at a distance. Okay, well, let's see here. Yeah, that didn't work. Uh-oh. This doesn't bode well for Douglas.
No need to hide. It'll all be over.
Yeah. Headshots are definitely effective. Uh-oh. Yeah. Hmm. Uh-oh. Yeah, so what are we gonna do here? Okay. This is gonna be, uh-oh. I thought so. Douglas died. And let's just call this a premonition about bad things to come, shall we? He's able he's able to see things in his head about what not to do. So he knows not to take that route. Shall we say that? That sounds like it's too head on, and he'd prefer to take them on some way where they can't block him off like they did there. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And in case you are wondering why sometimes I get all silent like, it's because when I am really, really, let's say focused on something, I find it hard to comment, but that's something I am working on fixing or making better or whatever you want to say. So that's one of them. Okay, there was Ak-Ak that died there. Yeah. This is definitely better. Okay, so one of the other ones picked up the minigun. Yeah. Don't I have any more stim packs? Really? None? Eee, that's not good. That's not good at all. Wow. Okay, so some purified water will also do the trick. Awesome. Was that then? I think that was it. Whew. Yeah. Great. Let's just take the locket, bring that back to the farm where we got, it. I don't have any stim packs, buddy. I'm sorry. I can't help you. Yeah, I know this is legendary, but I don't want raider legs. Right leg? So that's this one? Or is it that one? Nah. Let's take some shotgun cell. Yet. Canned dog food. Yeah. Does any of you have a stim pack? I'd like to heal my dog, please. This actually looks better than what the shotgun that I've got. Yeah, minigun. Nah, I don't need that, but I can take the rounds. Because I do have a minigun back home. Yeah. Stimpak! Awesome! That's great. Okay, so this chest piece, how much exactly does that do? Pocket it? Nah, I don't want... Yeah. No. Okay, I can stimpak you now, buddy. There you go. Yeah, Douglas is the kind of person who prefers something that looks better to him than how it actually looks. So yeah. How much overweight am I? I'm 10 pounds overweight. What can I throw away? I'm using all of this. What about weapons? Pipe, pistol, away with that. Grenades, short, double-barreled shotgun. How about... Oh, this one I don't need. Away with that. Short combat. Yeah, so this one is actually better. So I'm gonna throw that away, and I'm gonna favorite this Awesome. Let's see how that looks. That also looks better. So, great. So now we have... We also have this... Oh, no. Yeah, that wasn't actually what I wanted to do. What I wanted to do. But never mind that. Let's just take the fusion core over here and see about that rifle. Because it's all well and good if you have a rifle, but if you can't actually aim with the rifle, then the ability to shoot far kind of doesn't really, well, do much. So let's just aim here and see what that will do to us. Let's see if we can hit that spot there. Does it even do anything? Oh yeah, it does something. Okay. Let's try it one more time. Let's do like right there and see how well that shoots compared to where I'm aiming. And it's gone. Yeah, now it works. Of course it works. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna keep it behind. Yeah. Well, leave it behind. I can come and pick it up later if that's what I want. Awesome. So that was that. Let's just... I would really like to get in here. It would seem... It seems like... Oh, there's a mini nuke. That's valuable. Can I level up or something? No. How much till he levels up? That's quite a while. Okay. I'm gonna come back here. I say, but I know that I'll forget it later on. Yeah. So I think this is a good time to end this part of the episode. So we'll stop recording and go to part B of this episode. And I think that I'd like to change my schedule on my channel so that part A will be up on Mondays, part B will be up on Wednesdays, and part C will be up on Fridays. So right now let's just save and stop recording, and then we will move on to the next part of this video for Wednesday. Yeah, so thank you guys for being here. I'll see you on... I will see you on Wednesday. So, bye.